Hello there, happy Thanksgiving to all of you. Are you prepared to cook for the Thanksgiving meal? I certainly hope so. Now, when it comes to cooking for Thanksgiving, I mostly do the carving and the prepping and the drinking. But one thing that will make you a hero this Thanksgiving, and I just learned this after years and years and years of being in the kitchen, when you go to wrap things at the end, you got your aluminum foil, you got your plastic wrap. Sometimes when you open it up and you go to wrap it up, you might be having an argument with one of your relatives about Donald Trump or something, and the thing comes flying out. Why does it come flying out? Because you're a dumbass, like me. And you didn't know that the manufacturers of these things have put little tabs on the side, right? You push these in, okay? Each side has a tab. You push it in when you purchase the roll. Same with the plastic wrap. You push it in. Little tab. See the hole? Yep. Other side, push it in. Okay. What does that do, my friend? Well, what it does is when you go to pull the aluminum foil out, and like I said, you're a little crazy and rushing around, and maybe you're discussing something with a relative, and it'll go flying around. You got to wrap it back up, and it's a mess. Those tabs hold it in, so it stays. It won't fall out because those tabs were designed to keep the roll in the box. Who knew? So I can't give you any tips on how not to ruin the turkey. Oh, I like to brine mine. I deep fry mine. I don't care. It's a turkey. It's got a thing at the top. It pops out. You're done. All I know is I can help you with this stuff. Push the tabs in on the side and the roll won't go flying out. Happy Thanksgiving. That's all I got.